Hello guys, if you are someone who has decided to shift or had shifted to Microsoft Edge, but all your Chrome data, say passwords, bookmarks, extensions and others are required in your day-to-day usage. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can import your Google Chrome data to Microsoft Edge. Just follow these simple steps and you will be able to do it on your own. Firstly, on the Edge home screen, click on the horizontal three dot icon, then go to settings. It will take you to your profile. If you have multiple profiles, you can select the particular profile in which you want your Chrome data to be imported. After that, click on the import browser data option. From the drop down, select Google Chrome. You can also import data from other browsers like Internet Explorer or Mozilla Firefox. If you have multiple profiles on Google Chrome, select the profile from which you want to import data. After that, select what to import. By default, all the checkboxes will be selected. Then click import. Make sure to close Google Chrome if it is open in the background, and then click continue. It will start importing data from Chrome to Edge. After that, you can check that all your Edge data, saved passwords, history, extensions, bookmarks will be updated and merged with your Chrome data.
Second to me.